Let's do it. There's a little bit of Paris for
any Grace Potter fans out there. We gotta have some crazy girls out there. Come on.